Life Changers, we want to help you be all in with what's in store at New Life. Here's the 411. NLC welcomes all guests to join us for our visitors' reception immediately following worship. God bless you and welcome. Is your witness a little rusty? What's needed? E2E. Offered monthly, the next E2E, or Equipped to Evangelize, is Tuesday, May 6th at 6:30 p.m. Take your witness to the next level. See you Saturday, May 3rd. Mark your calendars. The classes are especially for you, New Life Changers. Friday, May 9th, we will take the Metro East by storm in unity at our annual Unity Worship. Let's join five other community churches at New Life Community for a time of unity in the community. Happy Mother's Day. The Men of Valor honor you Sunday, May 11th for all you do, ladies, changing lives through motherhood. Brothers, Deacon Joey Hudson is the speaker for our May 3rd Men's Breakfast. The man cave with food? Who could ask for more? J2O couples, laughter is always good medicine. Today is the last day to get your tickets for comic relief with your baby. See the ministry table in the lobby. Got good grades? Get paid. Bishop and First Lady will bless all of our little scholars with their report cards Wednesday, May 28th. Education Sunday is right around the corner. We need to hear from all high school and college grads to be a part of this great day. All grads are needed. Contact us at 618-622-6732. Ladies, let's walk together to champion our sisters in the fight and out of the fight for breast cancer. Slots filling fast. Sign up today. Attention Life Changers, the Worship Art Department needs you. Can you sing, dance, act, or mime? Do you have a love for audio and media? Well, if that's you, please contact Pastor Jermaine so we can get you signed up to serve and change lives with us. Life changing at another level. LC at AL starts when New Life is as big as the small group you're in. New topics coming starting April 30th. Brothers, Man Cave is open Wednesdays at 6:30 p.m. We make the most of your Wednesday, iron sharpening iron. Singles in the house, come Wednesday when the singles look at singles not separate. How to be single and stay connected. Ladies, Wednesdays or Thursdays at 6:30 p.m., you choose. Two different nights, two different topics. J2O, you have a new topic, sacred marriage, and three times that can fit any schedule. Tuesdays or Thursdays at 6:30 p.m. or Sundays at 11 a.m. We have a new small group, First Love Overcomers of Divorce. Learn how to overcome the effects of divorce and thrive once again. Is your money funny? Then the Finance Small Group on Mondays at 6:30 is for you. I was broke and now I'm not. Faith Builders Class, just for new believers. Foundations Class is for those wanting a deeper understanding of the Word. And finally, don't forget a light meal with Youth and Children's Ministry and a fresh word await you every Wednesday night at LC at AL. For more information, see our website, nlicic.org, for more details. That's it for 411. Now let us prepare for changing lives through giving.